On this day, we come to proclaim an end to the petty grievances and false promises, the recriminations and worn-out dogmas that for far too long have strangled our politics. On top of that, the effects of the recession put a $3 trillion hole in our budget. All this was before I walked in the door. We understand exactly who and what got us into this mess. Now, we don't mind cleaning it up.
The auto interventions weren't started by me. They were started by a conservative Republican administration.
After they drove the car into the ditch, made it as difficult as possible for us to pull it back. Now they want the keys back. No!
Now, some of you may have noticed that we have been building this foundation without much help from our friends in the other parties.
I ultimately take responsibility for solving this crisis. I'm the president, and the buck stops with me. Much of the last 10 years, we've tried it their way. They gave us tax cuts that weren't paid for to millionaires who didn't need them. They gutted regulations and put industry insiders in charge of industry oversight.